So this is about 25 minutes on 350? So you're going to let it cool for about a half hour, 45 minutes. Make sure it's cool to touch before you cut it. Awesome. It smells really good in here.
Hit
like and subscribe.
Thank you.
Like and subscribe, and leave in the comments what you would like to see me make next week.